My name is Dr. Ted Koren, and today we're going to be discussing Air Technique's cavities device, Spectra Caries Detection Aid. Spectra is a device that helps us detect any cavities that you may have. There are many benefits to Spectra. It provides visual demonstration of the cavity or cavities inside your mouth, allowing you to see the extent of the decay and providing a better explanation of the suggested or needed treatment. Spectra is also minimally invasive and requires no radiation. And unlike an explorer that pushes on your teeth and can actually cause more harm to an existing cavity, Spectra simply takes a picture of your teeth and allows the picture to be seen instantly. By now, you're probably wondering just how CamX Spectra works. Today, we have a patient ready for an examination. This is Lauren. Most of the time, Spectra is used during your hygiene visit. After the hygienist has finished cleaning and polishing your teeth, she will use the camera to scan each tooth, looking for any decay in your mouth and showing you the image with the decay. Here's how a typical examination would go. First, Spectra is placed in the hygienic sheath. A new sheath is placed on Spectra before each examination. Then a sterile spacer is placed on the tip of the Spectra. The spacer enables Spectra to stay at the proper distance from the tooth to capture consistent, accurate images. Now Spectra will be used to scan each tooth looking for any decay or excess tartar and plaque. The camera is simply placed on the tooth and the image is captured. This is done around the entire mouth very easily and quickly. On this particular tooth, I can see that there is something there. We then go ahead and capture an image. We can see a numerical value show up over a colorful diagnostic image. Typically, green indicates healthy enamel. When we see blue, that indicates the beginning of caries in the enamel. As the color turns into red, it will tell us that the caries has gone deeper into the enamel. Orange indicates the caries has gone into dentin, and yellow that the caries has gone deep into dentin. Spectra will also provide us with a numerical value for each image. Anything ranging from 1 to 1.5 indicates a very small caries area, and we will typically treat remineralization or sealant type products. Areas of 1.5 to 1.9 we will treat with minimally invasive dentistry, such as a prep and a sealant. Any caries indicated with 2 or more will need traditional dentistry. Spectra offers many benefits, such as allowing us to be more accurate in our detection of caries. It also allows you to see what is happening in your mouth with a visual and numeric picture. During your next visit, get a more detailed exam with CamX Spectra Caries Detection Aid and start taking your oral health to the next level.